Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Helena Sanch from Nairobi, Kenya. And guys, today I'm on the road. I'm taking a road trip. I'm not sure where, but just come with me. Just stay with me as we enjoy the beautiful sceneries of Kenya. So guys, as usual, I'm grateful for my returning viewers, for my new subscribers. Thank you so much for joining the team. And if you come across this video and you have not subscribed, subscribe guys, it's free guys. Support me. That's the only way you can support me, by hitting the subscription button. So guys, stay with me. Let's enjoy the roads of Kenya. Let's enjoy the sceneries. Let's just be happy. See you on the other side. So guys, like I just mentioned, I'm on this road, Nyeri Kambiti Road, on my way to Nyeri, or rather on your way to Nyeri. And I just came across this beautiful place, beautiful scenarios. And here they sell mangoes. This is the same place where they sell the charcoals. I think I've seen charcoals somewhere. Here, the charcoals, I hear you can leave them overnight and nobody's gonna touch them. I don't know what kind of juju is that. And yes, as you can see guys, we have very beautiful sceneries, very nice roads. This road goes to Nyeri, that's towards that side. I'm coming from the other side of Nairobi and I'm just enjoying the views. I'm enjoying the sceneries and everything that goes with it. I'm still on the road. I've not decided where I'm going. So come with me, stay with me. Along the way, we will decide, we will see and know where we can go. So guys, this is me. So I'm still learning how to hold the camera. I hope I can hack it. So yes, and so guys, let's keep going as we showcase. Look at that road guys, it looks so good, well tarmacked. And I'm here, I'm just taking a stroll. I'm with my friends, but they don't want to be seen on camera. So in case you're wondering if I'm walking from Nairobi to Nyeri, no, I'm not. I have friends. So we just came to enjoy the road trip, enjoy Sunday. It's on a Sunday actually, guys. And enjoy the views, guys. So stay with me as we continue until where we go. I don't know where. We will see where the destination will be. I'm with you guys, so I'll show you. See you. Badaye. So guys, I'm in Sagana. This is where the power is generated. Over there, I don't know if you can see, let me zoom. That's Kenyan. And then towards me is the, over there is the Sagana River, guys. So I'm still on the road, I'm still walking. This is Sagana, I believe. This is Sagana River, is it? Yeah, it is actually, Sagana River. And I was talking to a guy there and he told me that that's where power is generated. There's a company by the name Kenyan. It's over there. I was not able to stop by there because of the cars and it didn't look safe for me. So guys, look at that guys. This is Sagana. I'm on top here. This is the, woo, the noise, the buses, the lorries, the Sagana River. They also get fishes from here. So behind me there, you cannot see it, but they sell fish, fresh fish, and I believe they get it from here, from this Sagana River. I'm afraid my phone doesn't fall down there. So guys, as you can see, I think those ones are trying to get the fish, I'm not sure. So let's continue with our journey as we head towards Nyeri. Even though I don't know if I'm going to Nyeri or where am I going, I don't know. I just want to show you how lovely is Kenya is, guys. Yeah, So let's continue walking. But the river looks kind of dirty. I think it's because it has been raining. But yeah, so let's go. So guys, continue enjoying the view. There's a guy on the boat there. I think he's the one who does fishing. Sasa, mambo, unatafuta fish ama? Oh, zakuza? Oh, una fish? Yakudish? Sawa, mnauzaje moja hivi? Moja ni kama how much? Oh. So I was talking to that guy. I was asking him like how many fishes they get in a day, but I didn't get to hear him very well because of the cars are moving. It's noisy, guys, and he's a bit far. So guys, let's continue with this journey. Enjoy the sceneries, enjoy everything. Guys, I made it to Mwea, guys. This is Mwea. Let me zoom so that you can see. Mwea, as you all know, Mwea, they produce rice. This is where rice comes from. That is the rice plantation. This place is called Mwea. So I'll be taking you through as I show you how they produce rice. Not necessarily, but let's just continue. Oh, okay. So guys, that's how it looks like, the Mwea plantations. I mean, the rice plantation. It looks like that. And over here, I can see something. I think it's the rice remains. There's a guy on phone. I was gonna ask him. Let me see if I can ask the next guy over there what this is. What are these things that they have covered here, guys? So it looks so good like that. So let's continue. So guys, I found a guy, but he don't want to be seen on camera. Kuja, kuja. Izi ni nini? Hauonekani, si unaona nachukua zile. Hii ni nini mmeweka hapa?
Hii ni manyasi.
Ni manyasi yenye imetoka huko kwa mchele ama?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Oh. Ni remains. Oh. Eh?
Araho rama mahuti maya.
Hata mchele naweza chukua. Hapo kuna maji nimechukua hivi. Eh, inachukulia hapo. Nilikuwa nataka kujua hii ni nini mmeweka hapa. Ameniambia ni majani.
Naiona.
Eh, naiona. Oh. Sasa hii ndio the, ile inabaki mkisha harvest mchele ama?
Yeah.
Oh. Ah, hiyo ni poa. Oh. Oh, okay. Alafu natengeneza bale kama ile. Sawa, sawa. Nimeshukuru. Asante. Wacha ni cross hivyo pale.
Eh,
yeah, pale. So guys, you see the remains I just showed you. When they put them together, they bring up something like this. So yeah. And then there is this water canal, or rather water gates. This is how they generate, how can I say? They generate water. They use these water canals to generate water for the rice. As you all know, the rice grows areas where there's a lot of water. They don't use rain. They normally use, they do irrigation. And I believe this water over here, as you can see it there, this water comes from the river, the one I just showed you on the other side. I think it's River Sagana. So guys, the blue thing over there, that one over there, that's what they use to generate water. It's called the, they told me this, there are some guys here, they told me it's called water canal. Others call it water gates. It all depends. So as you can see, so that's how everything looks like. This is Mwea, guys, and I'm still here vlogging, enjoying myself, taking a trip to nowhere. Okarimagagoa, how do you say in English? Wherever it takes me, I don't know. I just wanted to showcase you guys, to show you how we have a beautiful country, how we do different irrigation, different, you know, farming. It all depends, guys. So guys, let's continue. Let's keep moving. So my Embu people, guys, after now coming all the way from Nairobi, I came to Embu. And if you're in Embu, I have something for you guys. This place is called Java Blue Lounge. It's on the way. It's in between Embu Town and Runyenjes. Right after Embu Town. They have very nice facilities. Eh? I just came here to have lunch. I'll be telling you how their food is later. If I don't forget. You know, sometimes when you eat, you forget. Thank you. So guys, I'm done eating and I'm still in Embu. So I did ask the people at the restaurant where I can go, maybe here in Embu, to maybe for a nature walk or maybe for a place where there are some sceneries. So they told me there's a place called Iveche waterfall. It's not far from the road. It's actually opposite Embu University, direct opposite Embu University. There is a road on the right if you're coming from Nairobi. It's written Goshens. You go through that road and it will take you through to the Iveche waterfalls. So guys, let's go and enjoy the water, the waterfalls, and also the nature trail. So guys, you see that side? That's where Embu University is, just there. So I came from that side. You just enter, you come this way, and you join through this path or this road. This is where the waterfall is. So let's go guys, so that we can get to experience the waterfall, you know, and also enjoy this nature trail, because this one looks like a nature trail for sure. I don't know how far the waterfall is, but they told me it's manageable on foot. You can walk, it's not far. If you don't want to walk, you can take the Ndudhi guys at the university gate and they'll drop you here at the fall. It will just take you right to the waterfall. But myself, I wanted to walk as I exercise and I also get to see around. So let's go to the waterfall. Guys, see ya. Let's walk. I can even hear the waterfall from here. I can hear it's on that side. I believe it's somewhere here. They told me as I walk, I'll see the path where to just join and go through the waterfall. So guys, keep enjoying. It's fun actually. If you love walking like me, it's fun. If you don't love walking, it can be hectic, but you can always take and do the. So guys, by the way, this tree, it's called what? What's the name of this tree? Because as I walk, I can feel like some water drops are dropping on me. I can't remember the name of this tree in English. Yes, I'm that poor when it comes to trees and all that. So let's continue walking, guys. Hope I can be there soon. So I think I'm there. I've seen the road to the waterfall. There, guys. There. So I'll be going down. I don't know if you can hear the water, the waterfall, the noise. So I'll be going down until I reach there. So yeah, let's enjoy. And the breeze, the weather is so good here. It's so relaxing. It's hot, but because of the trees, look the way the place looks like, guys. Look at that, guys. Look. It's a forest on its own, but it's safe because I can also hear some people talking and laughing all the way from the waterfall to here. I can hear some voices, so I know it's a safe place. So if you come to Embu, come here and enjoy the waterfall, guys. So here I am. So let's continue walking until we get there. So guys, let me see you when I get to the waterfall, because I don't know how the road is. I don't know if I'll be able to walk while holding the camera, but I hope it's a place that I can walk. But I don't fear anyway. I grew up in the farm, so let's enjoy, guys. Let's go. guys, I'm done with the waterfall. It was a great experience. I did enjoy, even though I could not swim, but it was a good experience again to see around Kenya. So guys, I think that's it for today. Thank you so much for always coming back to watch my videos. My new subscribers, thank you so much for joining the team. The ones who have been sharing my link, thank you so much for doing that. And the ones who reach out asking me when is the next video, I'm grateful, guys. But if you're watching this video and you have not hit that subscription button, please consider doing so. Take me to 500 subscribers, and from there we can go to 1k subscribers. Thank you so much, guys. Until next time, adios.